What JavaScript framework should I use?
Some people would say, just pick a framework to reduce code complexity and ensure all the variables line up and the code is reusable.
Until they ask me to redo the code to fit their framework.
I understand the question though. There are more than 20 different JavaScript frameworks.
I saw a list of the 10 hottest JavaScript frameworks somewhere, as if programming follows fashion trends.
Languages like Lua and CoffeeScript pop up, flare to some publicity, then die. Frameworks do too, though the language itself may still be widespread.
What frameworks do you think are best for JavaScript?
The size of the community is often a source of strength for a framework. It means you have more support for questions and concerns.
And more developers, who hire those familiar with the same JavaScript framework.
True. For some frameworks, the argument is like the Debian or Ubuntu debate. Active communities are irrelevant once it is down to the small group that created it and the first adopter who never leaves.
But frameworks are even less important than an operating system and language, because you can use the same language and OS for many other projects.
But using a rarely used framework means you'll get hired for fewer development projects if the customer cares about frameworks.
So which ones are best?
If you use code contributions as a proxy for popularity, Ember gets the best scores, followed by Angular, Backbone and Sprotcore are going down in popularity, though they were higher back in 2011.
It sounds like frameworks can live and die far faster than JavaScript itself evolves.
If you measure the user community on the total number of contributors, AngularJS still wins, followed by Ember, Sprotcore, and Backbone.
So which ones are hot?
Iconic gets touted by a few people because it lets you develop mobile hybrid apps with HTML5.
Also known as skip the Adobe plugin and make mobile users happy, especially those who want audio and video, but whose phones cannot run Adobe.
Reactive Coffee is supposedly hot because you can use it to build scalable web interfaces.
CoffeeScript, Cocoa Touch, Reactive Coffee. What is it with beverage-themed programming terms?
There are weirder name sources for programming things. Not to start with a pizza OS, but Backbone is still considered hot these days, since it can run on a JSON interface, and almost any app code you put on it.
Plug and play is always attractive. And if there is a large user community and code library, all the better.
Maybe you can use Ken.js. It is supposed to make developing complex JavaScript applications fast.
I'd rather rely on a clip module in a large and proven code library than a new framework.
I read about the Batman.js.
I would not even admit to knowing that, except to look cool to a kid, much less put it on a resume.
Ember is considered good for productivity, but its data management is mediocre.
Then I am down to either Angular or Backbone.
At least neither of those gets mistaken for a coffee order or comic book hero.